Hey, he back. Hey. All right, man, we back. We about to react to Young Gravy Betty. We ain't reacted to Young Gravy in a while, but I ain't forgetting. This song going up crazy, too. I think he just, this is his first song to hit the Billboard Hot 100. But let's get into it. This is Betty. I think he been previewing this song for like 2 years straight, I think. Subscribe, thumbs up, drum, disco down below. 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 There we go. He said Shawty Filipino when she called me Manny Pacquiao. What the hell?
Gravy got cheese now, that's poutine. Gravy coming hot like I'm hopping off the griddle. Pull up on the kid if you're trying to get belittled. All the mamas love me now, I think I'm being brittle. Flex the rainbow, bang it like some Skittles.
How Gravy keep doing it? Like he didn't fall off. He never, him and Baby No Money, they were supposed to fall off. They never did. They came through and they keep dropping hits. Keep reinventing themselves while not changing from the original style. I swear to God, these might be two of the people be like SoundCloud rap dead. These niggas, they have their career is flourishing right now. I swear they keep going and they don't stop. Young Gravy literally, this is a hit. I ain't even gotta hear what we 40 seconds into it. It's a hit. This song already fired. He actually rapping. You can't say he a meme rapper. This nigga actually rapping. And his music in movies. I done seen, there was some movie with a prank movie. Young Gravy song was in it. And there's another movie. He was in the new Kevin Hart movie. This nigga is going crazy.
Stop it.
This song fired.
Ronnie Gravy crying.
Never gonna lose my song. Boy, this, damn, this song hard. He said, "Rockin' Rick, clap." Hold up, I'm rockin' Rick, clapping ass to Lee. Hold up, I'm rockin' Rick, talking about Rick Owens, clapping ass. He talking that Rick ass. That nigga a genius. I'm rockin' Rick, clapping ass to Lee's like the '80s. Cause Rick Astley was, this nigga a genius for real. God damn, that bar didn't go over my head, but it took me a minute to like break it down. But boy, this song, this is the best song I ever heard by Young Gravy. The energy there, the lyricism, the hook, the beat, everything, the creativity. And how do you even get this sample too? This nigga a genius. I swear. We need Young Gravy, Tom's Yeet. We need them to collab. I swear, they're just two best white rappers. Never take a damn thing slow. Chase this dog. Get this money. And he put some singing in there. Damn, what the hell? Disco weapon. It's a beautiful song. That's all I can say about that. I love that song. That might be one of my favorite songs I reacted to today. Boy, he need to drop a music video to that. Young Gravy, Betty, that song fire, man. Young Gravy can't stop making hits. That's his best song I ever heard from Young Gravy. That's one of the best songs. He got a lot of good songs. That's his best song. But subscribe, thumbs up. I had fun reacting to that. That was actually a fun song. They gonna play that shit in the skating rings to 50 years from now. But subscribe, thumbs up, drum, just go down below. Hey, we back.